today I'm going to teach you how to make this collapsible box.